exit at junction 14, then keep right. Continue for half a mile. Quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Airport Way, A3113. Of a mile, at the roundabout, take the second exit onto Southern Perimeter Road. Exit the roundabout onto Southern Perimeter Road. In 200 yards, at Western Perimeter Road roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Southern Perimeter Road. Exit the roundabout onto Southern Perimeter Road. Continue on Southern Perimeter Road for 1.5 miles. quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Southern Perimeter Road. Exit the roundabout onto Southern Perimeter Road. In a quarter of a mile, use the left lane to take the slip road to Terminal 4, Central London. Left onto Stratford Road. Turn left onto Stratford Road, then turn right onto Salisbury Road. Turn right onto Salisbury Road, then continue straight to stay on Salisbury Road. Continue straight to stay on Salisbury Road, then turn right to stay on Salisbury Road. Turn right to stay on Salisbury Road, then your destination will be on the left. In a quarter of a mile, at Terminal 4 roundabout, take the fourth exit and stay on Stratford Road.